says the sun came up last night. He says it sang to him.
We have very little time, Mr. Neary. We need answers from you. They're honest, direct, and to the point. Mr. Neary, are you an artist or a painter? No.
Avez-vous des maux de tête, des migraines?
You having headaches, migraines?
Yeah.
You're burning on your face and on your body.
Yes. Who are you people?
You recently had a close encounter. Close encounter with something very unusual.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a flying saucer. Made in Japan and thrown across the lawn by one of my children.
The army is getting us out of here because they don't want any witnesses.
These people have come from all over their country to a place they have been told will endanger their lives. Why? This is a small group of people who have shared a vision in common.
Why is there army? Even say do not know why.
What did you expect to find?
An answer.
That's not crazy, is it?
How come I know so much? What the hell is going on around here?
Listen to me, Major Walsh. It is an event sociologically.